Boxing's like marriage. You gotta give as good as you get. And in the end, only one of you will get up from the canvas. But no fighting man has ever faced an opponent like Trina. She's so dangerous, you just keep coming back for more. Watch out, champ. It's Love and Blood, tonight on Fallen Angels.
Cordell. Champ comes out with another series of unanswered left jabs. I've never seen Cordell so defenseless. One jab after another finds his mark. And there's a powerful right overhand across that puts Cordell to the mat for the first time in his brilliant career.
Love hurts. I know there's lots of kinds of love. The kind between a parent and a child. The kind between two friends. The kind between a man and a woman, that hurts. When people look at me and they say, how'd you get the way you are? I just say love. 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 Love hurts. And blood. Half of LA must have some of me blood by now. It beats panhandling. I scare people too much for that. The funny thing about blood is you can usually get it back. I know. I've lost a lot. But if you lose too much, then you turn white and your heart goes cold.
Mr. Cordell, you've been here twice this week. Don't come back till next month. Watch it.
Sailor.
The Baxter storms into his manager's office. Slams his fist down on the table. Listen to me, says the Baxter. I'm in shape, I'm eating right, I'm not drinking, I'm getting 9 hours of shut-eye. And I train and I train and I train. I'm in shape, goddammit, and I'm ready to fight Rocky Cordell. And the manager says, thanks.
I changed them in.
Yeah, I guess you changed.
Yeah, I did, yeah.
I'll change if you give us enough time.
Not your wife, not her.
I'm not married, I'm divorced.
I know that. I'm just sorry.
Thanks.
But she ain't changed, Matt. Not like you and me.
Oh, she'll never change.
She's pretty, man. Pretty as a wedding picture.
What are you talking about? When did you see her last?
I just seen her. She's back.
Where?
Here. She's around here.
They both back?
Zeta. In the Fan magazine. Hey, the only people fighting these days is movie stars. Can't believe Trina left you for a stiff like that. The only punch that guy ever threw was in a glass.
He's got
awful pretty face.
Hey, the best fight you ever did was in your house that night. You didn't have no pretty face after that.
Well, faces get fixed, hearts don't.
Yeah, that's right. His face got fixed and your heart didn't. But that was a lousy thing to do. In your own house, in your own bed, with your own wife, I wish I'd have caught him. I'd have finished him off.
Now, that little stint I did in the pen for rearranging his face almost finished me off.
It was the judge. He was a lousy ref.
Who kills the pain?
He kills everything else, too. Man, stay alert, man. You're a fighter.
Thanks, Henry. I'll be right back.
So long to forget, and with one slip of the tongue, Sailor Simmons had brought her back. Some ghosts are just not dead. For a while, I would get a headache when I thought about her, and I would just get the headache. That was better. You get hit enough times, you just remember the hits, not who hit you.
Say something. Matt, say something.
Your hair is shorter.
Matt.
There's a mirror here if you want to take a look. You always liked mirrors.
Please.
What do you want?
You.
What happened? Garth kicked you out?
I made a mistake.
Ah, well. We all make mistakes. I made one, too. Want a drink? I don't have any ice. But I guess you could just stick your finger in.
We had a lot of fun, Matt.
Well, you've seen me now, so get out. Go back and tell Garth about the bum, how he's finally down and out. You've seen me now. You got me out of your system? Why don't you let me get you out of mine? What do you got to come here for? Why don't you stay where you are? Why can't you knock me down every fucking time?
Take me back. You still taste sweet like sugar, honey, and molasses.
You taste like cheap liquor.
Still you I love.
Stop!
Was to forget her in your dreams. But I did that. When you forget your dreams, what do you have?
They asked me how I knew. What's with the hole?
That's where the bullet killed him.
Well, can you fix it?
If you buy it.
I figure everybody's got a hole in their heart. Some are big, some are small. I can't find the bottom to mine. Boxing used to fill it, and Trina. Takes a long time to realize you can't fill that hole. You gotta fix it.
I hate him.
You hate him so much you married him.
I hurt you.
Hurt's too small a word.
Things aren't always what they look like, do you know that?
I'm learning that.
You're a fighter and you never hit me once. He's a pretty boy and he hits me. He beats me. I miss you.
I'll kill him. I'll fucking kill him.
I hate him, Matt.
Then why don't you leave him?
I will if you ask me. Ask me.
Leave him, Trina. Please leave him.
You'll be a fighter again.
I always was.
And I'll be your wife again.
You always were.
I've never loved anyone as much as I love you. Do you love me?
Yes.
Why? How can you love me this much?
Love makes no sense. That's why everybody wants it. Love makes no sense. Sense would tell me to leave her right now. Sense would tell me not to trust a word out of her pretty mouth. Sense would tell me to turn and never look back. But sense never felt as good as love.
I grew up by the water. It's the only place I feel calm. The waves hitting the shore, rocking me like the baby I never was. You loved me like the ocean. That's why I'll love you forever. Love me like that again. Be all the way.
She said we were going to leave together. She said Garth had agreed to the divorce. That no man wants a woman who doesn't love him. Somewhere in the distance, I heard the bell ringing. It was time for me to get up from my corner and fight once again.
You're such a good dancer.
They call it boxing.
I like you, Missy. Missy like a fighter. Bought you a gift.
You did? What is it?
What every man needs.
But that's you.
No, sir. I want to give you my handkerchief. You don't like it?
I've seen this before. Sailor Simmons has a handkerchief just like this. You remember Sailor Simmons? The old club fighter? Let's go watch him box at the Wednesday night fights.
He's still fighting?
The battle.
That was fun. Going to those fights were fun. I liked that.
Wasn't exactly like you enjoyed them fights there, Trina.
Do you want a drink?
Do I need one?
I do. Sailor Simmons' real name is Tony. He was married to my mother.
What are you saying? He's your father.
That's hard to say.
Well, did he raise you?
He came home every night, drunk. I used to hate him. I used to enjoy watching him get hit. Some nights I wish they'd kill him. I even changed my last name to Simon. I didn't want anyone to know that I had a gym drunk for a father. And then one day, I saw him on the street. I held him in my arms, and he just cried. I gave him my handkerchief. We have the same initials. I've been trying to find him for a year. It's my turn to cry. I now know you can't kill the past.
I'd like to try.
I'd like to make a toast. To tomorrow. Hands in your pockets.
I just want to talk to him.
What a nice surprise. Trina playing in the trash again.
I want to know, did you just act like a fighter? Do you really know how to throw a shot?
Do you just act like a fighter? Or do you just know how to drink a shot?
Put him up.
Trina, excuse yourself and head upstairs. TKO. Bum.
Too much potential. A bleeder. That's what they used to call me. But sometimes the smell of your own blood just makes you stronger. Trina said we'd be leaving today. It's like my whole life just been merely waiting for this one moment.
Were you waiting for me to call?
No.
It's me, Trina.
I know who it is.
No, I mean it's me. It's really me. The old me.
I got a surprise for you.
This is all a surprise to me. I've had no surprises.
A good surprise.
A divorce?
Can't tell you. Come this afternoon, 4:30.
What about your pretty husband? I wouldn't want to bleed on his loafers again.
Don't worry, I've made sure he'll be indisposed.
The thing is, I don't really have a surprise for you.
Do you love me?
Yes.
That's the surprise I wanted. 4:30, my house.
Bye.
Jab, move to your right. I want you to jab and move to your right. Don't drop your right hand. Jab and move to your right. That's it.
Trina said she had a surprise for me.
Captain Sailor Simmons to be my surprise. Maybe somewhere out of this crazy world we could put a family together. Funny. I'm suddenly finding myself believing in things like family.
Hey, Maddie, when are you going to be ready to step in the ring again?
Oh, well, I'm just waiting for that last stand and eight count to get counted.
Well, we need fighters.
Oh, you know I got a weak nose.
Yeah, well, how's your heart?
You seen Sailor Simmons?
He's in the back.
Your boy's dropping his right.
Look at that. Matty just walked in and already he sees you dropping your right. Come on, for Christ's sakes.
The old suit, you like black?
Oh, yeah. I used to drive a hearse.
Okay. The address is in the right-hand pocket. I need you there at 4:30. Uh-huh. You can take the sea bus. Uh-huh. You got that?
Uh-huh.
Okay, don't be late. My hands were sweaty. This wasn't being scared or nervous. This was excitement. My heart was dancing in my chest. I could almost smell her, like the ocean. I stopped. I felt like turning around. What if she hadn't really changed?
Darling, before you take your shower, please open this. It's for your new start, for the future.
My head finally felt clear, like I could fight again. She was in the shower, and I was ready to get in the water. Finally wash off the past.
Trina! Trina! Coming in.
I knew that somewhere in that bathtub there was a hole in Garth, and that in that hole there was a bullet. like to give presents. Only my present was a dead body and a smoking gun. Yeah, Garth had a picture all right, but I was the one getting framed. I wonder what other presents Trina had for me. The cops. They should be here soon. They'd never believe a punch-drunk story. There are moments in this life where you should just give up. You can't win. You should just stay in your corner. You should just throw in your towel. Really was a surprise. The spider had woven her trap, but she had caught the wrong fly. You see, this is why love makes no sense. There was a dead man in front of me and a dead man behind me, but all I could think about was Trina, how she had waited around to see me because she loved me, that the accident had happened because she loved me.
Sailor, you old club fighter. You really stepped in the ring for me this time.
Trina had called the cops long before the accident. All part of the frame-up. Me, I saw a way out. And I took it. To the cops, this would just look like another hit-and-run. A dead drunk on a side street. But even after they start putting all the pieces together, they'll figure it my way. Fact. That some old drunk boxer killed Garth Carey. Motive. Garth was beating his wife. The clincher. That old drunk boxer used to be her long-lost father. Laid out right here. A dead drunk on a side street. That was supposed to be me.
Baxter storms into his manager's office, slams his fist down on the table. Listen to me, says the boxer. I'm in shape, I'm eating right. I'm not drinking, I'm getting 9 hours of shut-eye, and I train and I train and I train. I'm in shape, goddammit, and I'm ready to fight Rocky Cordell. The manager looks back at him. As if I told you once, I've told you 1,000 times. You are Rocky Cordell.